These short films are based on the best available information at the time they were made. They can help you to manage and reduce symptoms after COVID. Speak to your GP if your symptoms continue or get worse. Introduction to recovering after COVID. After a viral illness like COVID, taking extra care to look after yourself is important for your recovery and to build good health. It's normal for it to take some time to recover, and you may feel you're struggling to get back to everyday life. These films contain tools and practical tips to give your body the best opportunity to recover. Think of each film as a piece of a jigsaw puzzle. Each piece is a different way to help your recovery. The four corners hold the puzzle together and are essential to helping you feel well. These corner pieces are sleeping, breathing, eating well, and your energy. The remaining pieces guide you with physical activity, managing coughing, getting enough rest at the right time, and the link between your mind and body. You can watch these films in any order and pick the ones most relevant for you. If you can, watch them with family, friends, or loved ones to help them better understand what you're going through. During recovery, your symptoms may change, and it can be tempting, or feel expected, to push on as usual. If you ignore your symptoms and continue with your daily routine, you might feel worse, and it could delay your recovery. It's also important your body is able to rest and recover in the early weeks to help prevent the symptoms of long COVID. People with long COVID report a wide range of symptoms lasting longer than 12 weeks. These symptoms can fluctuate from mild to severe and can include fatigue, breathlessness, chest pain, brain fog, difficulty in concentrating or memory problems, and pain in different parts of the body and muscles. These symptoms can be normal after a viral illness, but if you continue to experience them, it's important to seek help. If you already have a long-term health condition like diabetes or asthma, your symptoms may get worse. If this is the case, speak to your GP. Ongoing symptoms of COVID can leave people feeling confused and scared. If you feel like this, it's important to know you're not alone. There are support groups that you can contact for help, in person, online, or by phone. So, remember these three things. Your body needs time to recover. We'll give you practical tools that can help. Pushing through symptoms could make recovery more difficult. Seek help if needed. Use these short films that guide you through different pieces of the jigsaw puzzle to help you recover and reduce your risk of ongoing symptoms after COVID. These films were created by the King's Health Partners South East London Long COVID Programme, hosted by Guy's and St Thomas's NHS Foundation Trust. Thank you to the South East London Integrated Care System, King's College London and the following NHS Foundation Trusts for their contributions. Oxley's NHS Foundation Trust, King's College Hospital NHS Foundation Trust, South London and Maudsley NHS Foundation Trust. Special thanks to our patient advisory group that took the time and energy to guide us. This programme was funded by NHS Charities Together and Guy's and St Thomas's Charity, with thanks to the following NHS charities for their support: Oxley's, Maudsley Charity, NHS Charities Together, Guy's and St Thomas's Charity, King's College Hospital Charity, Lewisham and Greenwich NHS Trust Charity.